Okay. Not really sure what it means by spectators' comments are not displayed because you entered a blocked scene. Not really sure what that means. So let's hope that changes. And let's just get into the game. The butterfly effect. A tiny butterfly flapping its wings today may lead to devastating hurricane tomorrow. I'm assuming it said tomorrow. I didn't read it fast enough. Your actions will shape how the story unfolds. I'm not sure if you guys could hear that ice cream truck that was outside. Your story is one of many possibilities. Okay, cool. Choose your actions carefully. Think like this game might not actually understand what butterfly effect means, but that's okay. We'll figure it out. This is my first time streaming on the PlayStation, and I like it a lot, actually. The delay isn't as long as it is when I'm on my computer, for example.
I can't believe you actually did this.
Don't you guys think this is a little bit cruel?
Come on, I can't hear a
she
word they're
deserves
saying.
It. It is not her
They're
fault.
Supposed to be
She's
like subtitles.
My husband's been making the moves on him. I'm just looking out for my girl, Em.
Just because he's class prez doesn't mean he belongs to everyone. Mike is my man.
Hey, Em. I'm not anybody's man.
Whatever you say, darling. Mike? It's Hannah.
Hey, Hannah.
She's so cute, though. I don't understand why they're messing with her. What the hell is that dude?
Hey, did you see that? Dad said it'd just be us this weekend. Josh.
Alright, cool. Let's see. Settings. Subtitles, please. Okay, moving around is a little weird. So many dirty dishes. Anything that I can look at? Yes. Okay. R2. Hannah, you look so damn hot in that shirt, but I bet you're even hotter out of it. Come to the guest room at 2 a.m., Mike. Oh, dear God.
Oh, my God. What did our naive sister get herself into now? Ugh. Intervention time.
Is there anything that I can look at over here? Oh, I don't like how the. Okay. Jeremiah Craig.
Jeez, Josh. Once again, brother, you've outdone us all. I got your note.
Glad you could make it.
Oh, God.
Maybe we should start with a little, you know, making out and see where it goes from there.
Hannah.
I'm sorry, Hannah.
Hey,
it's all gonna happen.
Just a stupid prank.
Hey,
you guys are jerks. You know that? Hannah!
Such jerks. Like, why would they do that? She's super cute. Let's wake Josh.
Josh! Josh!
He's not gonna wake up because he's super drunk.
Guys, there's someone outside. What the hell?
Hannah!
What's going on? Where's my sister going?
It's fine. She just can't take a joke.
It was just
it's not
prank,
a joke.
Man. What did you do?
We're just messing around, Beth.
It's not the
serious.
It's not the kind of
you
prank that
jerk.
You play on somebody. Like,
Hannah!
I'm sorry, it's just not.
Hannah!
So, should we go after her?
You know, I kind of think you're the last person she wants to see right now, Mike.
Oh, shit.
Oh. Quick time events, I'm not good at these. Fast. Did safe instead, because fast involves quick time events, and I'm really not good at those. Always go. Oh no. That's not good. Hi, Wicked. How are you?
Fuck. Shit. Damn it, Hannah. Where are you?
I know how to direct the light, thank you. I'm okay. I'm a little... I mean, I like, streaming with the PlayStation. It's, like, super easy... to do. I just... It kind of upsets me that, like, I can't see...
Hello?
The chat on the screen when I could earlier. That doesn't look good. Okay, Black Death, the possible death of the person who finds it. Indigenous tribes believe that butterflies brought dreams and premonitions. Each totem piece foretells a possible future event. How you play will determine whether or not the prophecies come true. As you unlock totems, the events of the past will become clear. Cool, and then there's a bunch of other ones that I don't feel like reading right now.
Huh? Hannah!
What the shit?
What the hell was that?
Yep, definitely, it's a bad totem.
Hannah! Hannah! Oh my god, you must be freezing. Here, take my coat.
You shouldn't run off in the middle of the night. Like, you just shouldn't.
Hannah?
How are you?
Jesus Christ! No! No! Shit! No! Fuck! No!
Well, thanks.
Hold on!
Yeah, I'm excited to be streaming again.
Hold on!
A little... Alright, well, that prophecy came true. They are now both dead. Wonderful. The analyst, Dr. A.J. Hill,
Before we begin, there are a few things I need to make sure you understand. You see, no one can change what happened last year.
Yeah, I stay inside for that reason too, because, you know, there are a lot of cliffs in LA, and I don't want to fall down them.
But there is freedom in this revelation. Everything you do, every decision you make from now on will open doors to the future. I want you to remember this. I want you to remember this as you play your game. Every single choice will affect your fate and the fate of those around you. So, you have committed to commence with this game. This is significant. And I want to help you see it through.
I don't understand who this guy is. He's talking to me?
Sometimes.
Or somebody else.
These things can be a little scary, even terrifying. But I'm here to make sure that no matter how upsetting things may get, you will always find a way to work through it. All right. We will start with a simple exercise. Could you please pick up cards? And I want you to look at the picture on the other side and tell me what you feel about it. It is essential that you answer honestly in order to get the most out of this experience.
Oh. All right. Oh, that's creepy.
So, how did that picture make you feel? Remember, be honest.
Makes me feel a little uneasy, because scarecrows are terrifying.
What do you think it is that makes you feel uneasy? Well,
definitely the scarecrow.
Let's see. The scarecrow were not there. Would you feel comfortable staying there on your own for a period of time? Say a week, for example. Oh, no? Why not? There's a fine line between the pieces.
I have a feeling it's asking me to, choose the,
Perhaps. This is something we can explore.
Choose the things that scare me the most so it can scare me with them later. I'm pretty sure that's what's happening right now.
Not for now. Until the next session. And And until then, try to surround yourself with friends in a place that makes you feel safe.
Okay, that was super weird. Should be fun, should be probably pretty terrifying, to be honest. I mean, if it's asking me to pick things that scare me, I'm gonna be honest. So, we'll see how this goes. I have seen some gameplay on YouTube, but, you know, it's probably super different to play on your own and make your own decisions and see the different things that happen. Be saying the same thing if I were if our roles were reversed and you were playing this game. But I mean, I've played so many horror games at this point that they're kind of fun instead of, you know, scaring the shit out of me. So this will be good because it's different from the normal horror games that I play.
Today is the one-year anniversary of the dreadful tragedy that took place on Mount Washington. Annie Klein was in charge of the investigation.
Yeah, I like the music too. There's an update on it's pretty cool.
The twins who are still missing.
1 year ago tonight, the Washington girls left the safety of their parents' lodge and headed out into a snowstorm.
Foul play.
Not officially, no. There is one individual we're considering as a person of interest, but his whereabouts are currently unknown. He has an interesting history with the Washington family. He had warned them against pursuing their construction project and claimed the land was sacred to his forefathers.
You know, there is still the old sanatorium on the mountain. Could he be hiding there?
My officers did search the grounds, but the girls themselves couldn't have made it that far.
Of course there's an old sanatorium on the mountain.
More than you know, Marty.
Thank you for joining us, Anthony. With all the Washingtons tonight, their son Josh, on this...
Oh, yay! I'm glad that the Twitter networking has worked. It brought in a viewer, yay. Alright, what are you doing?
Well, hello, friends and fans. It's beyond awesome to have you guys all back this year. First off, I gotta say, I am super excited to welcome all my pals back to the annual Blackwood Winter Getaway. So, let me just let you know, let's take a moment to address the elephant in the room for a second. I know you're all probably worried about me, and I know it's gonna be tough on all of us going back after what happened last year, but I just want you all to know, it means so much to me that we're doing this, and I know it would mean so much to Hannah and Beth that we're all still here together, and I'm thinking of them. I really want to spend some quality time with each.
I recognize his face, but I'm not sure where he's from. I've definitely seen him elsewhere
we'll
before.
We'll never forget. For the sake of my sisters, and, you know. Okay, so, let's party like we're fucking porn stars, okay? Make this one trip we will never forget, all right? Yes!
That's a weird looking phone. Is pretty badass though. Like, I have my TV turned down like really low so it's not echoing. I hope it's not echoing in my microphone. You guys let me know if it is, but from what I can hear of it, because like I said, it's really low. I enjoy it a lot. And also, I would not have gone back to this place. Okay, good. No echo. You have goosebumps? Yeah, it is. I've heard such good things about this game, and I have seen a little bit of YouTube play on it, but I'm super, super excited to finally be playing it. This game is actually the whole reason why I got a PlayStation to begin with. 10 hours until dawn. Alright. What the shit? Who is that dude? Yeah, the music is creepy. But that's what makes a horror game good, you know? It's having good music. Creepy music. Alright, Sam is diligent, considerate, and adventurous. I can speak. She's also Hannah's best friend. Okay. Played by Hayden Panettiere, however you say her name.
Someone there?
Alright, I can look around using the camera, but I can't move the camera. Yeah, okay, I understand how to move the camera. Thanks. You've told me that several times, game. Yeah, I need to watch your alien broadcasts. I know a lot of the gate's busted. All right. Sure. Let's try it anyway. All right. A lot of the horror games that I've played for Wanna Don't Wanna use their music really, really well. Let's do it safe because I can't do QuickTime events. Oh, it's gonna make me do them anyway. Whoops. Well, let's try this again. Whoops. All right. Well, it's a good thing it's the same ones every time. So I can be prepared the second time around. Ah, shit. Really? Because I'm so used to playing Xbox that, that I can't remember which button is which, especially with the X button. It's a squirrel. Squirrels are everywhere.
Ah, damn it. Hey. It's okay. That's it. Come on. Cutie.
That was the stillest I've ever held. Okay. Kinda wish these tutorials would be over. I know what my objective is. I have to find the cable car. Are there totems anywhere? Can I read this?
Cool.
Oh, okay. Okay, it's the guide for the totems. So black is death, orange is danger, brown is loss, yellow is guidance, and white is fortune. Awesome. Okay, let me pick it up. I know, because I found one already. Cool, so a guidance, a vision of guidance for a future choice. Okay. Cool, cool. Yeah, tutorial, you've told me this already, thanks. Yeah, I know. I'm sure there's a way to make the tutorial go away, but I don't know how to do that yet. The past is beyond our control. Okay. That's pretty accurate. Landscape is freaking gorgeous.
Chris? You here? Not in the bag, are you? Hello. What do we have here?
Hi, Samuel. How are you?
Aha! Look who it is.
He knows it.
Chris has a crush on Ashley. He's methodical, protective, and humorous.
Scary.
All right.
I'm sorry. Are you my secretary?
I was buzzing.
Cool. Well,
It's not super scary yet. We have determined that the music is creepy, but nothing particularly scary or jump scary has happened yet.
Oh, so I found something.
Except, you know, maybe
amazing.
What?
Chris popping up out of nowhere, but
see for yourself. Come on. It's this way.
Where?
Right around here.
Yeah, creepy.
Blow your mind.
Alright, let's just go behind this place here. What's this?
Oh man, look at this.
Victor Milgram.
Nice.
Alright.
I think we'll get a visit from
last scene. Or last note. Okay, last scene. There we go.
Oh, come on. This place
Blackwood Pines.
Comes up here.
I think that's the person who they think might have
Ta-da.
Killed the two girls.
Pretty rad, right?
Yeah.
Come on. Look at these beauties.
He is kind of cute, but
not the word that comes to mind.
I don't know. We'll see. We'll see how it goes. Horror movie, horror game people tend to become kind of creepy later on. So,
yeah.
We'll see.
Like Grizzly Adams or something. Want to try?
No, you go ahead, Grizzly.
All right. Here goes.
All right, guys. I'm going to turn my TV up just a little bit more so I can actually hear stuff. You let me know if it echoes. Pressing R2. Oh, I have to hit that one. Okay, I wasn't paying attention.
Josh wanted us to keep it locked to keep people out.
He said that? What people?
I don't know. He said they found people sleeping in the station one time.
It's creepy. real gentleman. It must be really hard on Josh.
I don't know how he keeps it all together. I'd be a wreck.
Well, we're all just gonna have to keep an eye on him. He must be going through so much, and he seems like the kind of guy who's not gonna just ask
for help. Is there anything to explore? I know you would have, Wicked. Oh, I'm Chris now. Wonderful. I know you totally would have shot the squirrel, I know.
It's definitely weird coming back up here after a whole year.
Yeah, I swear the moment I got here, it just all came flooding back.
Here goes fast.
Hey, that's weird. Door's locked.
Yeah. Josh wanted us to keep it locked, to keep people out.
He said that? What people?
I don't know. He said they found people sleeping in the station one time.
It's creepy.
After you.
Aw, real gentleman. It must be really hard on Josh.
I don't know how he keeps it all together. I'd be a wreck.
Well, we're all just gonna have to keep an eye on him. He must be going through so much, and he seems like the kind of guy who's not gonna just ask for help.
Is there anything to explore?
Yeah.
All right. Just go in the room.
I thought the car was closer.
Guess we gotta wait.
I'm trying to get the appeal of killing time at the shooting.
Blackwood Pines Hotel and Sanatorium. For a healthy body and mind.
What a crazy place to set up house.
Seriously.
No matter how rich you are.
Not so rich. Watermelon.
That's creepy. Huh? Okay. Anything else that I can look at or pick up or... Nope, just those two things. Alright.
Finally, you coming?
Yeah, well, I was gonna stay here and catch some Z's, but...
Hi, Tron. Yeah, I would say... I'm so happy that I'm playing this game. I've been waiting to play it since, I don't know, November, December, something around there. So several months now since I saw gameplay of it on YouTube. And it's really, like I said a bit earlier, it's the whole reason why I got a PlayStation 4. So,
doing something, didn't he?
Yeah, no, he definitely did. I haven't seen him so excited about something in forever.
Good, good. It's hard to tell with him, and I've kind of been worried.
No, it was a good idea.
I hope everyone else feels the same way.
We're all here, aren't we?
Thanks, bro. Good talk.
You know what? Let's just stop talking about what happened and enjoy the trip.
You know what? You're right.
You know how Josh and I met?
No.
Third grade. Josh sat in the back of the room. I sat in the front. We didn't even know each other existed. But the kid sitting next to Josh started strap-snapping the training bra on the girl in front of him. So the teacher made him move to the front, where I was sitting.
Okay, so?
So I got moved to the back.
And?
And next to Josh. That's how we met. I mean, and became friends to this day.
A match made in heaven.
If it weren't
epic story, dude.
That Jeannie Simmons hit puberty like 3 years early, on that day decided to wear a low-cut shirt that showed off her training bra? I mean, who knows? You could be riding in this cable car alone. Right now. Or talking to some other person entirely.
Alright, they're Boom. Beating this butterfly effect thing into the ground. Especially, like, I don't really think that's how butterfly effect works. It's more like I don't, like, butterfly effect is more to do with time travel, doesn't it? Like, at least that's how I understand it. You know, from the movie The Butterfly Effect. Jess, Mike's new girlfriend, is confident, trusting, and irreverent.
Boy, oh boy, oh boy. New people. Time to meet and greet.
Oh, Jesus.
Jess, hey!
Jessica, over here! Are you guys having a really weird stroke?
We're stuck in this stupid thing.
Can you please let us out? Pretty please?
Oh my god. I thought we were goners. Another 10 minutes.
Right,
there,
yeah, one little thing makes big things happen, but I thought it was like specifically
down here.
Try, yeah. I don't know. I don't know what I'm talking about. Just ignore me.
Hey, Chris.
I'm just doing like Sam taught me. Other people's private thoughts are my own personal playground.
Do not be a jerk.
My goodness. Seems that someone has a little crush on our good friend and dear class president Michael Monroe.
Chris.
And ooh. What kind of sizzling erotica might our Jessica be capable of imagining? I wonder.
Mike and M split. We're together.
Whoa. Drama.
Not really. Pretty clear cut, actually. M's out, I'm in.
Huh.
All right. Let's just get up to the lodge already. It's getting tired of all this nature and junk.
You guys go ahead. I'm just gonna wait here for a bit. See who else is coming.
You mean
just gonna...
What? I mean,
just gonna hang out there by yourself?
Whoever.
I wouldn't do that. I wouldn't just hang out
Sam?
By myself.
Did you see this view?
At night.
Holy cow.
On a mountain.
Sometimes I forget.
Where somebody died.
Stop.
I just wouldn't do it.
Seriously, couldn't they have built the lodge like right where the cable car ends?
Emily, Mike's ex. Intelligent, resourceful, and persuasive.
I don't think it would have been like it's pretty.
Matt, Emily's new boyfriend. Motivated, ambitious, and active.
No.
And where's the bellboy when you need one?
Well, obviously, Matt is your bellboy, since you're not carrying a damn thing.
Getting chilled.
We're almost there.
No, I mean, getting kind of creeped out.
Oh, yeah.
It's gonna be weird seeing everyone up here again.
Hey, let's not run into walls.
Like a regular party. I mean, what do you think? Ah!
Jesus Christ. All right, there's Mike. Intelligent, driven, and persuasive.
You
all right.
Michael.
You really, really should have seen your faces right there.
Dude, I almost clocked you just now.
Nice one.
Michael, you're a jerk.
Come on. Guys, we're all friends here, right? No need for violence, just a little harmless fun. We're up in the woods, spooky. Come on, let's get into the spirit of things.
The spirit of things? Seriously, what's wrong with you?
I'm just trying to lighten the mood, Em. Don't be like that.
Like what?
The way you're being. You always get like this.
Don't be like that.
Michael.
You know, yourself.
I'm just gonna lay it out, otherwise this whole weekend's gonna suck ass for everyone. This is super awkward, and we all know it. Let's just acknowledge it now and move on, okay?
Matt.
I hear you, man. I get it. I don't want to make this weird.
Cool. So we're good?
All good.
You guys gonna make out
now? I was nice to him.
Oh my god, totally. We're so gonna make out. No. Seriously, I'm gonna go check on the cable car back on the trip.
See you, man.
See ya.
All right.
See ya.
All right. Matt's kind of a douche. I mean, not Matt. Mike. Mike's
what?
Kind of a douche.
Hey, could you
mixing up all their names
the rest of the way?
The bags?
Yeah. All the bags.
I mean,
why?
I need to go find Sam.
Okay.
Sorry, I really need to go find her. I totally forgot I needed to talk to her before we get all the way up there.
That's really...
I can't wait until you get
there.
It's important. Matt, please.
She's gonna go see Mike. 100%. Fine, let's agree.
All right. Fine. If it's so important, I guess I can pack horse it the rest of the way. But you only...
You were already carrying all the bags.
Excuse me?
Well, then we're even, at least.
You just now get to do it without her, you know, being bitchy to you.
See you up there, sweetie.
The whole time.
Thank you.
So I guess that's a plus. She needs to diddle her ex. Yeah. I'm assuming that that's what's happening. Well, nice Mad carries all the bags up the hill. There's so many characters in this. Ashley has a crush on Chris. Oh, she and Chris have crushes on each other. Maybe they should get together. Academic, inquisitive, and forthright. Oh.
Whoa, hello.
There it is.
Somebody's getting a little friendly.
Definitely called that.
In a kind of way. I might need to check the expiration date on their big breakup.
Oh, Jesus Christ.
Hey,
oh, whoa. My God.
Sorry there. Sorry about that, Ash. I didn't mean to scare
These
you.
People are dicks to each
what?
Other.
I did mean to scare you, sort of scare you, but not like for real.
I'm sure the castle will go down soon. Itself down soon enough. Yeah, I agree, Kinked.
Damn.
I'm sure it will.
Sorry, Ash. Damn.
It's okay. It's fine.
You know, based on my decisions. I know that there's definitely a way to get through it without killing everybody. Or without killing anybody, I should say. Yeah, you know what? Go ahead and take a look.
Go
see what your girlfriend's doing.
Son of a bitch. Seriously, Emily? What the hell, man?
Hey, listen, it's probably nothing.
Nothing, you think?
Well, yeah.
Is it ever just nothing with him? Ever?
Nope.
I don't know.
God damn it.
What? I mean, that comment right there, is it seriously just nothing with Emily? Like, maybe you shouldn't date somebody that you just don't trust. Like, it's not. You just shouldn't. Oh, Jessica. Waiting for her boyfriend who's, let's check phone.
Oh, you did not just do that.
Put your hands where I can see them. We've got you surrounded.
But who am I to retaliate? What choice do I, a supple young rebel girl, have but to surrender to the strapping military guard come to take me into custody?
Well, I don't know when you put it like that. Hey!
Oh, shit.
Oh! Great.
Right in the face.
Hey, you know that?
Where are you hiding, little chick?
Oh! Ah! Hey!
Oh, snap!
I'm a bird. Please don't make me hit a bird.
Hello? Come on. Hey, Mike! Boom! Shakalaka!
Okay. Oh, you got me. Okay.
Alright, apparently I'm pretty good with quick time snow. Sometimes there's
you
nothing
can't
right to do.
Michael. I know all your tricks.
Quick time snowball fights. I'm not gonna hit it.
Whoa! Ow.
Right.
One, yes.
And then what?
Whoa!
No more.
Oh, yeah. Oh, more. Oh, you're going down. Gotcha. Done. Done city.
So did I go down?
I don't think so.
I mean, I'm pretty sure that Ashley won this fight. I hit you every time.
All right.
My. So are we calling it my favor then?
Your worthy opponent, Miss Jessica, the Snowball Queen.
Okay, that sounds vaguely dirty.
My lady.
Ah!
That's gotta be cold.
Oh, okay. Okay, you're really gonna get it.
What am I gonna get?
Well, I can think of at least one thing.
Yeah.
But you'll have to wait until later. We should get up to the lodge.
Yeah. It's so nice out here, though. Pretty breathtaking.
I mean, I could stay out here for pretty much ever, provided I was making out with you the whole time.
Just making out?
Well,
I mean...
Well, I think we
might need to spend
somewhere in between those quotes.
And I wouldn't do anything more than that. Alright. Oh, this dude again. Cool.
Hello again. And how are we feeling? I trust that you have stayed in the company of good friends since our last session. This time, we're going to try to understand the root of your anxiety. Now pick up that book, turn the pages. You will see a set of pictures and symbols. I want you to identify which image in each set makes you the most anxious.
Okay. Well, neither really worry me, but let's go with men. Why not? Crowds, most definitely. Heights. Snakes. Despite how much I scream during my Layers of Fear Let's Plays, it's definitely more snakes than rats. Knives are pretty scary. Bugs. Alright. Oh, Jesus. Alright. Clowns? Most definitely. Let's get off that damn page. Gore.
Oh. Did that startle you?
No, so you didn't startle me.
You're doing very well. Don't be nervous.
Why did you just hit the desk for no reason?
Try to speed up. The more you rely on your instinct, the more honest your answers will be. And
pretty sure I was being pretty quick already. Spiders. Gore, I have no problem with needles whatsoever. Alright, why do I keep looking up at him for no reason? Still clowns. Couldn't give two shits about zombies. Let's go. Again, gore. I don't really have a problem with gore. It's just the things that they're giving me compared to gore is like nothing.
This is very interesting. Thank you for answering so diligently. Spiders, clowns, and awful. Some combination sounds like a good Friday night. Well, I'm afraid.
Alright, I think I just made this game like 10 times scarier by picking the choices that actually scare me. But that's okay. That's what a good horror game's all about, right? Learns who you are and, uses that against you. Previously on, I know, we just played it.
Don't you guys think this is a little bit...
Oh, come on. She deserves it.
Hannah!
What's going on? Where's my sister going?
It was just a prank, Han.
Oh, Jesus.
First off, I gotta say, I am super excited to welcome all my pals back to the annual Blackwood Winter Getaway. I really want to spend some quality time with each and every one of you and just share some moments that we'll never forget for the sake of my sisters.
I need to go find Sam.
Son of a bitch!
So, in case...
And next
in case any of you, you know, weren't Boom. Paying attention,
butterfly effect.
Like 20 minutes ago, that's what happened.
Man, I feel like this mountain gets bigger every time.
9 hours
climb
until dawn.
Yeah, it feels the same to me.
Josh, complex, thoughtful, and loving. Aw, Josh.
Come on, you grew up here. It probably feels like it's shrinking.
I guess that's true.
When are you gonna install some cell towers up here? I'm getting withdrawals already.
We got a spare million lying around, and I'll fix you right up.
Funny you should say that. I think I left it in my other jacket. Oops.
Hey, guys. Get up here okay?
Yeah. Well, more or less, but it is so good to see you.
What's up with him?
Okay.
Yo, yo, yo. Mean you got
creepy
things
dude
up here or what?
Watching him?
Yeah, man.
Hey, you doing all right? I mean, I know it must be really tough without your sister.
Stop.
I just meant that.
No, I know what you meant. You know, seriously, I'm over it. And I want us to have a good time, you know? Like we always used to.
Damn it. Freaking thing.
So apparently Crimson is watching.
Maybe there's
she just
way in.
Messaged me that in, on Facebook. She said, by the way, I'm watching
like
you.
Around the corner, we can get, like,
super creepy,
get
by
something
the way,
wait,
when playing a horror game.
We should break in.
I don't think it's technically breaking in if you own the place, right?
Hey, not if I don't report you. Lead the way, coaches.
Hey, Ash.
Hi, Chris.
Let's go with confident.
So?
Because I want them to get together.
How are you doing?
Good, but a little cold. I think I could use some time curled up by the fire.
Yeah, that does sound pretty nice.
It does fit with the game. I agree. Am I done talking to Ashley? Alright. Then I guess let's go try to find a way into this house.
Ashley was looking pretty hot today, right? She's like a sleeper hit kind of gal, you know? Now I just want to rip that parka right off of her and make some snow angels, right?
Jesus Christ, dude.
Hey, cut it out, man.
Yeah, I mean, if you're not going to bang her, maybe Mike will take up the case.
Wait, will you back off already?
Relax. Just checking to see if there's some blood flowing down there.
Yeah.
Listen, dude, look around you. Look at these beautiful mountains. Do you see any parents? I mean, can you imagine a more perfect, ripe scenario just dripping with erotic possibilities? You and Ashley, alone at last. You've laid all the groundwork. You've been a perfect gentleman. Now, you come in for the kill.
Does the kill mean sex? I think
maybe
the kill should mean,
you're
you know,
hunter,
asking
bro,
her out on a date.
Here. No mercy. I mean, she won't even know what hit her.
all right, I got it. Jeez.
Let's just go.
So, how are we planning on breaking into my parents' lodge, bud?
I didn't say I had a plan.
You sounded like you had a plan. You better deliver, Cochise, or else you got four lovely ladies who are going to be freezing their buns off. And last time I checked, that's not a good way to get laid.
Oh, shoot. Nobody likes cool buns.
Oh, the axe is missing. That's not good.
Damn, I'm getting pretty low on juice here. I just gotta turn off my GPS.
Well, we got ourselves a thinker. Nice one.
was already partially under the window. Why did you even need to move it? Ow.
Oh, I'm okay. Should have paid more attention in climbing class.
Climbing class? Gym?
Yeah, you know, climbing up the rope.
What is that? Same thing. You mean gym?
Did I do that?
Who has just a climbing class?
I don't think so. Here, use this.
Well, thanks, Josh. You're very helpful.
Whoa, Chris, I just got an awesome idea.
Yeah?
Totally.
What is it?
Okay, so I'm pretty sure that I've got some deodorant in one of the bathrooms. You could use that with the lighter.
I don't follow. How's a stick of deodorant gonna help?
Spray on. It's a can.
Oh, yeah. Now I gotcha.
Glad you caught on there.
Just like we did with the Lormy dudes.
Yep. Ones we melted. Just point the spray can in the lighter and push.
Bye-bye frozen lock.
Bingo. All right, so you got this. I'm gonna go sort something out. You up for hunting around in the dark for a little bit?
Nope, but I'll do it.
Godspeed, Pilgrim.
Oh, okay. So if you wait long enough, it just gives you a weird, creepy close-up of his face. All right. There we go. Let's go now. Is that a totem? Yep. Random totem in the basement. Yeah, wicked. It's fire. I'm not gonna burn the house down, though. Or maybe I am, given what that totem just showed me. Of, you know, Emily being on fire and shit. Alright, anything in here? Ex-janitor convicted for arson, swears revenge on movie mogul's family. Okay. That's a weird little clip to just have in a basement. So maybe we can see it. The Washington family. That's all right. It's a pretty nice picture.
Huh? The hell was that?
Well, we're gonna find out what the hell that was. Hang on 1 second. Find out in a Crimson just sent me another message, and it was a picture of herself, but it was just her eyes, and she said, "I'm always watching." All right. This is a big house. Aw, cute. Ready for the senior prom. Hannah, Sam, Mike, and Emily. Alright. Picture just laying around there. Can I close them? Can I? Because they're freaking me out. What's in here? Ah, here's the bathroom. I got here pretty quickly. Oh, Jesus. Okay.
What the fuck?
Okay, that actually scared me. I was scared by a badger. Or whatever that was. I'm assuming it was a badger. It went by pretty quickly.
Perfect. We're freezing our buns off out here.
Thank you. I'll be here all week. Crap, that thing freaked me out.
What was it? Are you okay?
It was like a bear or a tiger or something.
Oh, it was just a cute little baby Wolverine.
Baby?
Don't worry, buddy. You're gonna be a big boy soon.
Little baby Wolverine. All right.
Home sweet home.
Sweet is not the word I'd use.
Oh my gosh, it's so good to be inside. Even if it's still kind of freezing in here.
I'll get a fire going.
This place barely looks any different.
Yeah, nobody's been up here.
Even with all the police coming in and out?
Not a lot of action up here lately.
Nope. What's up, party people?
Hi.
Hey.
Yes, we remember.
Make yourself at home, bro.
Will do.
Yeah, come on in. Take a load off. Have whatever you want. You just take whatever you want anyway, right?
Whoa. Easy there, cowboy.
What's the challenge?
What the hell were you doing with M out on the trail?
What?
I saw you and M. The telescope.
Before? We just ran into each other. It's been a while, so we hugged and I said hello. Is that against the law?
Let's apologize. Let's keep the peace for now.
Yeah. Duh. Sorry, it's been kind of a long day. I overreacted.
Nah, man. Don't worry about it.
I mean, that was obviously something going on,
yeah,
but...
Yeah, totally.
But let's keep the peace for now. Because there are other things to worry about.
Oh my god, that is so gross. Are you trying to swallow his face whole?
Man.
I mean, seriously, can she be any more obvious? No one wants in on your territory, honey.
Excuse me? Did you say something?
Oh, did you?
Oh, come on.
Hear me? Was your sluttiness too loud?
Sounds like someone...
She's not a slut for kissing her boyfriend.
All a big cattle call with that dreamboat.
Jesus
Congrats.
Christ.
You're top cow.
That's real deep calling Miss Homecoming a cow.
Come on.
No, shut up, Matt. Stay out of it, you dumb oaf.
Hey, watch it.
Oh, you're the only one who could put him down? No one else can play with your toys?
You're such a bitch.
Whatever. I don't give a crap what you think.
At least I can think. 4.0, bitch. Honor roll. Suck on that when you're trying to
sleep
your way into
honor
a
roll.
Who needs grades
Impressive.
When you've got all the natural advantages you can handle?
Oh, please.
You couldn't buy a moldy loaf of bread with your skanky ass.
Are you serious? You... think that's insulting?
That bitch is on crack or something.
Sure, let's provoke
Jessica,
this
you
time.
Need to shut your mouth, okay?
No. You're the one who needs to keep your nose out of other people's business.
I'm about to get right up in your business, you bitch.
Are we about to get real? Because I am down to get real.
Stop it! This is not why we came up here. This is not helping. It's not what I wanted. We can't get along for 10 minutes, and maybe we need a little bit of a break, right? Mike, why don't you check out the guest cabin, the one I told you about?
Yeah. All right. Wanna go do that?
Any place without that whore?
It's right up the trail.
Well, that's over.
Yeah.
So, Josh, should we get this fire going?
Where's my bag?
Huh?
My bag, the little bag with the pink pattern, the one I got on Rodeo. Matt, are you listening? Oh my god, don't you remember? Next to the Italian shoe place where I got the stilettos and you knocked over the rack while you were drooling all over that girl at the counter?
Well, I mean...
Yeah, because everybody remembers every shopping encounter that they've ever gone to with their girlfriend.
Designer letter jacket.
Why do you hate my jacket?
Matt, I need my bag.
Oh my god, Em, maybe you just forgot it.
Do you seriously think I'd forget my bag?
Well,
Do you?
Guess not.
You must have left it down by the cable car station. Come on, hon. We'll be back soon.
Then we can get warm.
She says, you must have left it at the cable car station because, you know, she can't carry any of her own bags.
Okay, let's go.
Okay, I'm gonna go take a bath.
There's no power. I doubt there's hot water.
Exiled.
Sexiled.
Works for me.
How far is this cabin, anyway?
This cabin is the coziest, most romantic love den you will ever lay your eyes upon.
If we ever make it.
I have a feeling luck's on our side.
Play your cards right and maybe you will get lucky.
Hey, porn stars! Gonna need these.
Porn star?
I pay to see you.
Gross.
Hey, I'm sorry to kick you out like that. No worries, man. Oh, I'm sure you'll find a way to entertain yourselves.
Mm-hmm. You have fun with the peanut gallery.
I mean, I'm sure that place is big enough for them to not have to go to the guest cabin. I mean, that place is huge. They could easily stay away from Emily and Matt for the whole time.
Josh was flirting with me.
Okay. You want to invite him up with us?
Wait, really?
What? No. Something I can help you with.
And how are you gonna do that?
That happens in winter.
I got a few things in mind. This thing needs juice or something.
Didn't Josh say there was a generator?
Yep, guessing it's over here. Oof, totem. Nope, don't go in there yet. Get the totem.
Hey, Mike. Gonna find the generator or what?
Shut up, I'm looking at a totem. That's creepy. Okay.
All right. Let's see. Boom. Nice one, Mikey.
Woo! You are a wizard.
Okay. Wonderful. I looked at that totem already. Let's just go, because obviously there's somebody out here with us. And that can never be good.
Zam! The gates shall open.
Pretty good, right?
Yeah. Totally. That was awesome.
Oh, yeah. I bring the hit. You psyched yet? You don't look psyched yet.
I am so psyched right now.
It's like a little adventure.
I mean, who would be psyched hiking through a trail in the middle of the night in winter?
It up.
Well, they never closed the investigation.
Okay, I'm getting the creeps now.
Well, wherever they are, I'm sure they're happy we're all thinking about them.
You are the reason why they ran out there.
About it.
I hate you so much. Mike is such a douchebag. That was a happy sound.
Did you hear that?
I heard something. Yeah. I don't think we can get up to the cabin with a path block like this.
Oh, no way am I going back to the lodge, aka Wax Museum, to drink hot chocolate with Emily.
Alright. Yeah, let's just, let's...
Jess!
That was smart. Yep.
Fuck!
Super
hey,
smart.
Jessica!
Yep. Hey! Okay!
Holy crap!
She's standing. She's fine.
How do you think I felt?
You didn't hit your head or anything.
As far as I can tell, I still have all 7 of my limbs.
Yeah. Did you get out?
I don't know. I can hardly see anything down here.
Let's jump down.
All right, coming after you. Just stay put.
Oh, Jesus.
Hey, handsome. Want to help me move this cart thing?
By all means.
Help me move it.
Just sit there while I do it. There we go. Yep, let's just walk
together.
Through this abandoned mine.
This is not what I pictured.
I don't think this is where you want to be, guys. I think bad things happen down here. Oh shit. Okay.
Oh my gosh, are you okay?
You're fine.
Yeah, I'm fine.
That's why you jump out of the way instead of trying to stomp it.
You totally ate shit.
Thank you. Still got my teeth. That's a plus.
Yes. Yes.
Alright, let's get a move on here.
Nelly, this place is giving me the willies.
What's over here?
Not the good kind of willies.
Can I offer you a little comfort and reassurance?
Up can't be bad.
For the cabin buster.
Bad things happen in abandoned mines.
I don't think this place is up to code.
Yeah,
lucky if the roof doesn't cave in. Let's not get stuck on walls, please.
Jesus. This place is a real fixer-upper.
Okay, so there's a lot of places where I could die here. That's cool. Yay, we're outside. The mine didn't cave in on us. Wonderful. Anything gonna happen? Or are we just gonna be like walking through the woods? I feel like more shit needs to be happening right now.
Oh, when Josh said cabin, I felt like Abe Lincoln.
Where do you see the Lincoln bedroom?
Oh, are you planning on getting presidential on me?
Yeah. Right on Air Force One.
More right, sex right. Jokes. What a surprise!
Oh, a telescope. Gonna look at the trees. Gonna look. Clouds, gonna look at the cabin. Whoa.
You alright?
I just saw someone at the cabin.
Okay. Let me see.
Jesus Christ. Okay.
Hey, Jess. Stay close by, okay?
What's up?
Oh yeah. You could fight a bear.
Brown bears.
Definitely.
Oh, Michael, I have the best idea.
What? Oh my god, shut up.
Let's go hug a bear. Come on, please. Come on.
Please don't go hug a bear.
Not hug a bear.
Walk any faster. It's a bird.
Watch out, bird brain.
Rat wings.
Oh. Poor Mikey. Did the little birdie get your panties all bunched up?
Seas are gross! Like diseases and shit.
Alright. I don't really like the dynamic of these relationships. Like, everybody's just super shitty to each other. And it's not the best way to be in a relationship is to be super shitty.
God damn it, Josh. Can you have at least cleared out the path before sending us up here?
Really?
Didn't you guys say this already?
I didn't figure you for the glass half empty type.
You got a better idea?
Stand back, Debbie Downer.
Oh, boo! Show off.
Hey, Mike, you got something on your face. Ah! Boo!
You see that coming from a mile away, dude.
That's how it's gonna be.
Yeah, she's gone. She jumped off.
Jess? Jess!
Alright, let's end that with a scream.
Debbie!
How you guys doing in chat, huh?
What?
Everybody okay? Yeah, everybody enjoying themselves?
Fire going?
Oh, that was a lot of just walking.
I was just getting into the bath.
Oh, do you need any help with that?
Hardy har.
You're not gonna have hot water, Sam.
Come on. All right, Josh, let's see if you know how to hook up the hot water in your big fancy lodge.
Alright, let's go.
What?
That was a fun sound. Let's go hook up a water heater. move somewhere?
You can do it, man. We believe in you.
Yeah, totally. Woohoo! Let's go,
Josh. You have to go this way.
Let's go.
All right. Need a gallery. You know what? I got an idea for you, too.
What?
Okay. Well, I'm pretty sure that somewhere in this crazy place we used to have a spirit
Don't get a spirit board. Don't mess with that shit.
Wow, you have a spirit
Not board? A horror game.
Yeah, they're fun, right?
Those things are a joke, man. You do shit.
No way, bro. I mean, we used to do it all the time. Me and... Well...
Josh, no hot water's kind of a major oversight, don't you think?
Yeah. Yeah, you just gotta fire up the boiler. It's in the basement. All right, you guys, see if you can find the spirit board.
Chris, let's go find it. It'll be like a scavenger hunt.
Okay. Guess so.
Rad. You're not gonna regret it. You up for a ride along? Notice how I gave Chris and Ash a mission together? Yeah, I was thinking they could use some alone time.
They are very sweet together. I wish they'd just freaking get on
your,
with it already.
Your face did a really weird
need,
thing.
Like, something to bond over, you know, some sort of traumatic event to send them into each other's arms. I mean, at this rate, they'll be in the geriatric ward before Chris makes a move. Sam.
Yes, Josh.
I just wanted to say.
What?
It really means a lot to me that everyone came back this year, and you know, that you came, Sam.
Josh, we're here for you. Really, whatever you need, whenever, we're all gonna make it through this. Together.
I
wouldn't have gone up.
You
know? I just wouldn't have. I mean, it just seems like a scenario for a horror movie,
hey, watch
you know?
Step.
I think I can handle a little old set of stairs.
Mm-hmm.
All right, Josh, where did you go? There you are.
Sorry to drag you down into the bowels.
Oh, just get me some hot water and I'll be super fine.
I mean, I wouldn't want you coming down here on your own, you know?
Well, it's definitely creepy down here.
Yep.
Yeah, pretty creepy.
Not a place to be on your own.
Does he know what he's doing? Does he know how to turn the boiler on? Pick up the bat.
Be pretty rough playing baseball out in all that snow.
No, it wasn't in the winter, silly. I mean, we'd come up in the summer and we would have the best time. The whole family was there. Mom, Dad, my sisters, it was some serious competition out there on the big lawn. I don't know. Can't go back.
Why was it in the boiler?
Reality, right, Sam?
Doesn't make any sense.
I'm supposed to be fixing this whole guy, right? Here, can you hold this?
Can you do something useful?
What was that?
What was what? Just shine it here so I can see what I'm doing.
Can't move.
Hey.
Shit, I moved.
Can you just keep the light so I can see, okay?
Except they didn't move at all. I don't understand how that happened. Not moving.
Nice one. Okay, first things first. We gotta increase the water pressure before we get the boiler fired up.
Sounds kinda complicated.
No, it's actually pretty simple.
Can everybody still hear me okay? How's everybody in the chat doing? Okay. There we go.
That's
got
more
it.
Like it. All right. Five, girl.
You killed them all. when did you kill them all? Not really sure who's speaking under the real woman of gaming tags at Crimson. Get out of the
what
basement.
I'm just joshing you. Oh, you were really freaked out.
Let's prank him. Because that's how this group of friends works.
Oh my god. Don't move.
What?
Nothing behind you.
I bathe in the blood of my enemies. Try to save everybody, or if there's just a couple of these people that I just don't mind killing, I'd be okay with a couple of them maybe dying. Like, you know, the bitchy ones.
Okay, so you hear them too, right? Josh.
No to what, Wicked? No to me trying to save everybody, or...
Weirdly regular.
Or what?
Nothing regular about it.
I'm gonna go check it out.
What? Why?
You care for any face.
No, it's probably just, like, not anything.
All right, that...
Hold on the floor while I make sure.
All of them. I mean, I'm probably not skillful enough. Oh, Jesus.
Oh, Sam!
Who the shit is this now? Oh, it's Chris.
No! Come on! Why are these doors locked?
To keep out strangers!
She did not kill us all, and I'm not a peasant.
Hey!
What the hell?
Oh, you just got mucked.
What?
I knew it was Chris.
Nice one. That was good.
Wait, but... Why would you do that?
There's all
because he's an asshole. That's why.
Crap down here. What was I? Was I not supposed to take advantage of the opportunity?
Because you know, this group of friends are all assholes to each other.
Were you in on this, Putz?
No, but I wish I was. That was too good.
I'm ready to admit that your dumb little prank may have a slight whiff of humor.
Joke master.
Well, I said. Nothing about jokes. I said your prank, which was dumb.
Holy crap, you were scared, admit it.
I was not!
Come on, you totally pissed yourself.
Josh!
What in God's name are you wearing?
I found my true calling.
Please tell me you're gonna take a vow of silence.
Ghost children.
Okay, did you at least
oh my god, I love that stuff. Lady History, George Washington Adventures, or Adventures of George Washington, or whatever.
You know what? No. I've just been through enough spooking for one night, okay? I see a hot bath in my crystal ball. All right? So have fun. Oh, but watch out for that Josh. He's a schemer.
Okay.
And we're back to this dude. Jesus Christ, why? Why did this place become more fucked up?
I would like to understand your feelings toward people of fear, isolation, loneliness. Do you share this fear?
Why did you put a spider on the desk?
Is that so? Because that's not reflected in the way you are playing your game, now is it? And now, let us investigate your feelings toward other people in greater depth. What you value, what you respect in yourself and others. Which would you say was most important in a person, loyalty or honesty?
Honesty.
So, you would tell the truth, even if it resulted in an unpleasant outcome for a friend. And what about honesty then, and charity? Such a giving and caring person. Very nice. Well, once again, I'm afraid we're out of time.
Why is his office suddenly so creepy? Previously on Until Dawn, as if we weren't all here already.
It was just a prank, Han.
Today is the 1-year anniversary of the dreadful tragedy of Hannah and Beth Washington, the twins who are still missing.
I know it would mean so much to Hannah and Beth that we're all still here together, and I'm thinking of them.
Whoa, hello. Somebody's getting a
What do you guys think? Should I do another chapter of this?
Excuse me, did you say something?
Oh, did you...
Or should I end it?
You
guys want to see more?
Mike.
Or wait until next week?
Why don't you check out the guest cabin when I told you about it?
Leave that choice up to you guys.
Yeah, alright.
Did you hear that? What in God's name are you wearing?
Here's our one-way ticket to the spirit realm.
But watch out for that, Josh. He's a schemer.
Well, if that's how it's gonna be... Jess? Jess!
So, it says here... To communicate with the spirit world, you must...
Her name is Hannah, not Anna. There's a difference.
Generally give yourself over entirely to the will of others, sublimating your every desire to the whims of the spirit master, which is me.
It doesn't say that.
And all present will
Okay, we'll do chapter 3 then.